Thank you. Such a klutz in the morning.
Oh, no problem. I too fall victim to klutziness when en route for my gentleman caller at Sig Tau.
Well, I'm also headed out of Sig Tau Delta, kind of doing a walk of shame, so...
Oh, splendid! Me too! My name's Princess. What's yours?
Oh, nice to meet you, Princess.
Oh, you're poor bitch! At Sig TD's last party. How was your night?
Bad. So it started out with taking shots, and I got about 10 in. But I'm no soft bitch and sucked it up, cause I came up for a win. T'was fun and nice till later on, I met this boy named Nick. And he asked me back to Sigma Tau, and he whipped right out his dick.
Why, girly, I did the exact same thing.
You did?
Yeah. Okay. So I did some coke with me. Halfway Mark said, hey, you up, and a photo of his balls. I showed him quick and sucked his dick and he put it in the butt. Now I have to see if she crashed down there, but my butthole will not shut. Some people might call us hoes.
I wouldn't call us hoes. I'd just say that we're proud, confident, sexual young women that have control over what we do with our bodies.
No, I'm definitely a hoe.
Well, I am sure you're not that bad.
Oh, no, I am. There's literally nothing I won't do. Like up the butt or in my ear.
That's kind of weird.
No condoms for this girl.